Hey, Jimmy, how the fuck are you? Yeah, good, thanks, how the fuck are you?
Look at your feet and just fucking wait there. Don't move.
Hey, it's nice of you to make an appearance.
You had your cousin follow me again?
Did I have you follow Ellie?
No, you didn't.
Fucking speak up!
No, no. You didn't have me follow Ellie.
This fuckhead, he's got better shit to do than follow my missus around, doesn't he?
Stop fucking touching me. You don't own me.
I'm sorry, Jim. I'm sorry.
See, El? I reckon it's all those blue pills you're taking, right? That are making your little fucked up brain paranoid. That's all it is.
Try not to fuck it up this time.
This is fucking bullshit.
I'm sick of repeating myself because you're stupid. You're crystal fucking clear on what needs to be done.
Crystal fucking clear.
Come again?
Yes, Liam.
Much better. Now fuck off!
Oi, can you come back? That bag better be empty. And your wallet better be fucking full, yeah? Good. Do I at least get a kiss?
You right, dickhead?
Yep. There was a guy hanging around here earlier. I think he was looking for something that didn't belong to him.
What do you mean?
I watch people come in and out of the store for hours on end. You know, watching, observing. See, I know how a person moves if they want something. I know how a person looks or acts if they're trying to score. But this sneaky little fuck, I mean, he almost got right past me. But he wasn't looking to score. I think he was looking for you.
Who was it?
Well, I was hoping that maybe you'd tell me. Before I go tell Jimmy.
I'm going for a smoke.
Don't be too long now. I don't want to have to send the boys to come find you.
Why'd you come back?
I just did.
So fucking stupid, Riley.
I need to put things right.
You can't stay.
Fucking leave with me.
I'm not
leaving. Fuck Jimmy.
I'm not leaving.
Why?
I can't.
Why? Huh?
Fucking.
Do you ever think that there must be more than all this shit? Do you know what I mean? Like, more than us?
I can barely handle my own life alone, contemplate that fucking universe shit.
You know, some nights, I just lie there, looking up at the stars, doing exactly that. Shit. I mean, seriously, there is no way that we were put here just to exist like fucking caged animals. You know what I mean? Like, fucking fighting for survival. I don't know. Whatever.
I didn't think you'd come back after what you did.
Nothing. Ignore me, I don't even fucking exist. I mean, do you know how many nights I've spent just fucking walking around? Just smoking? Thinking about you?
Fuck off.
I'm so serious.
I never loved you anyway. Stay the fuck away from Jimmy.
Fuck it, Alvin! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Who the fuck are you?
Huh?
Who the fuck are you?
How's the fuck am I?
Please don't hit me, please don't fuck. Depends on who you are. Okay, I'm no one, man. I'm fucking nobody, okay? I just came here to get some powder for my fucking bachelor party this weekend. That's it, I swear.
Where's all this fucking blood from? Huh? Is that yours?
No. Fuck, I think the dog bit that guy.
Short, fucking tall, what?
Huh? My fucking dog saved me though. Look, he came over, he kicked the dog that was hassling you and then went for him, okay? I think he was protected.
Okay, did he tell you to meet here? Did he tell you that? Huh?
Yeah, yes.
Okay, you need to fucking run, and you need to fucking run now, okay? He's gonna come back for you. I want him to fucking find me. I want him to find me.
Why? What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna wait here. Fucking run, man! Go! Hey!
Like that.